I've got teams on the ground, but AIM's come out fighting. There are pitched battles on the streets.
Tell your people to stand firm. The Avengers are on their way.
A resistance unit is fighting for its life near your location. Updating your HUD.
Let's give him a hand before we hit that weapons cache. Hostiles!
AIM's starting to get the upper hand, Cap.
Understood. Help's on the way.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Let's do this by the book.
Of the proverbial bad guys, and that their troops are simply defending themselves against lawless aggressors.
Consider a career change. Good job. Now let's punch a hole through AIM's weapons cache. Dr. Pym, did you get those coordinates Jarvis sent?
I've already got a team engaged with AIM forces on site.
We're on our way.
AIM seemed determined to protect a building that officially only stores administrative records.
They sure do. Let's take care of these security forces and then get in there.
Chest with gear close by.
Let's take these guys down.
Looks like AIM has a storage facility in the area. Might be worth checking out.
They won't know what hit them.
Down you go.
stay sharp.
Got it open. Nice. Crazy to think AIM can store deadly weapons tech close to normal neighborhoods.
Come on, let's show AIM they can't stop the Resistance and the Avengers, especially when we work together. Scratch another bad guy. All part of the plan.
I've marked the elevator on your HUD.
Let's get your people some better weapons, Doc.
Is it my birthday? Kind of feels like my birthday when you say things like that.
AIM unit spotted. Never learn. Each cache is shielded. I'll need to expose each generator, then destroy it so your people can get access.
Use the control panel inside to access the generators. Work quickly, as they will not stay exposed for long. AIM certainly know how to build impressive handheld equipment.
Theo here, ready to fight.
The shield generator will be vulnerable now. The generator's exposed. I'll destroy it. That'll expose a shield generator.
I'll keep as many busy as I can.
Ready to break out some resistance members, Doc?
Hell yeah. With these weapons, we can finally fight AIM on a more even footing. My people will take what they need. Theo's already delivering hardware, so our street teams are armed ASAP.
Express delivery. I like it.
Glad to be of help.
Okay, I'm topside and en route. Those are Adaptoid delivery pods. How many more of them have AIM deployed?
Excellent question. Good thing we've commandeered some new weapons.
Once
we free the resistance members, they'll help us take down AIM's
lab. You're safe now.
Even with the Avengers here, are we sure we can handle this many AIM units?
Great question, Doc. Commander Hill, what's your status?
Key teams should be with you now.
That answer your question?
Excellent. Now, just disable each cell's power source to open them up.
Down you go.
Thank you.
Now that the gang's all here and these nice people are free, how about we pay AIM's latest adaptor project a visit?
Lead the way, Cap.
I love it when we take the fight to AIM.
Careful, Cap. AIM's pouring in more units, and the bridge leading to your objective would be a great place to bottleneck you.
Understood, Commander. Thanks.
Watch out, Cap. That group's targeting you.
I see them, Commander. Shutting down AIM's latest adaptoid project will show the world they're not invincible.
They'll do their best to spin it and make themselves the victims.
Agreed. But some people will know the truth. That makes this all worth it.
Our goal is the top of that tower. Let's make it happen.
Space shock!
Worked hard for this shot, people. Be ready for anything.
I'm picking up a lot of AIM activity on the top floor.
I'm counting on it.
AIM appears to have mobilized a group of modified adaptoids. Beware.
Got it. Throwing everything they can at us, but together we can beat them. Just don't look down. Scared of heights. This is it, people. Let's work together and show AIM how we do things.
not your smart.
Nicely done.
And then
Adaptoid down.
Great work, jump.
We did it.
We got lucky.
No. We worked together and got the job done.
Damn right we did.
AIM wants the world to believe we're the bad guys. That the Avengers, S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Resistance are here to do harm. But some people already suspect the truth. AIM seeks to take, not give. And their Adaptoids are here to control, not help. We need to do everything we can to spread the word and let folks know they're not alone.
It won't be easy.
Maybe not. But we've got the truth on our side. And I like to believe that still counts for something.
And now we've got each other.
What do you say?